training here. I'm with 7-month-old Utah. He's a purebred German Shepherd. He's gonna be here with me for 2 weeks for my board and train. Some issues with Utah from his owner, some complaints were that he's got some major kennel aggression. He's got some aggression towards other dogs. He's barking, pulling on the leash, and lunging. So we're gonna work on that. We'll go over it quickly and just see what he knows. Utah. Go ahead, sit. Good, good boy. Down, down, down. No, yep. All right, so you can see, you know, sit. He's kind of unfamiliar with some of the other commands. We're gonna go over all that and see where we're at in 2 weeks. Stay tuned to check us out, thanks.
We came to off-leash canine training and did the 2-week board and train with Sarah. Prior to the training, Utah had leash reactivity towards people and other dogs. Definitely could not walk him off-leash in any public areas. Since getting him back, I can now walk him off-leash, have him around other animals, pretty much take him anywhere with me and have him be a well-behaved dog.
Would you recommend off-leash to other people?
Absolutely, I would definitely recommend off-leash to other people. You'll have an amazing dog when they come home.